हेलो माय डियर लवली स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नागेश करसगी ऑर्किड चैनल। आई एम बीना टीचर टीचिंग यू थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड साइंस सब्जेक्ट। सो व्हाट वी हैव स्टडीड इन आवर लास्ट सेशन, यस वी हैव स्टार्टेड द डिफरेंट ऑर्गन सिस्टम। इन दैट वी हैव सीन फोर ऑर्गन सिस्टम, विच आर दोस, कैन यू टेल मी? यस, द फर्स्ट द स्केलेटल सिस्टम, सेकेंड द मस्कुलर सिस्टम, थर्ड द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम एंड द फोर्थ respiratory system, isn't it? So here I would like to one small animation about respiratory system. Okay, just see
how we breathe. When we breathe, we take in air through our nose. This air enters the nose and moves through the windpipe to the lungs. In the lungs, oxygen from the air is taken up by the blood and the carbon dioxide in the blood is given out into the air in the lungs. This air with carbon dioxide is then breathed out through the nose. That is how humans breathe.
Understood everyone? Now, can you tell me which gas do we breathe in, students? Yes, oxygen, isn't it? Now, can we live without oxygen? Can we? No, not at all. Without breathing, we cannot live. So, without oxygen, we cannot live. Now, we are going to see the next system, that is the circulatory system. Now, what you are going to do? See? When you put your hands on your chest, you can feel something thick. Now, come on everyone, feel. Now, keep your hands on your chest and can you feel the thick? Yes, you can feel. So that is your heart. It pumps red liquid called, now you see. So it is your heart. When you keep your hands on your chest, you can feel the thick. What it is? It is your heart. It pumps a red liquid called blood to all the parts of your body. Okay. So, what they will do? They will pump a red liquid called blood to all the parts of your body. The blood travels in your body through special tubes called blood vessels. So there are two important parts are there in circulatory system, that are heart and blood vessels. Okay, so blood travels through the blood vessels. And it carries oxygen and digested food to all the parts of our body. See, whatever we eat and whatever we breathe in, we breathe air, oxygen. So, how it reaches to the all the parts of body, students? Because of this blood vessels, isn't it? So, it carries, what it carries? Oxygen and the digested food. So it carries to the all the parts of body. So it also collect waste from all the parts of body. So the heart, blood and blood vessels make up the circulatory system. Okay, now what we have in the circulatory system, important parts are heart and blood vessels. The system is responsible for the flow of blood. So this system, what they do? It is responsible for the flow of blood, isn't it? Nutrient, oxygen and digested food and other gases to different parts of the body. It also brings back the waste product from different parts to be thrown out. See, whatever we eat, see, it goes from mouth to food pipe, from mouth to food pipe to stomach, isn't it? From there it goes to small intestine and large intestine, isn't it? So then if food is going only in the stomach, how we can do the work with hands or legs, how we are getting energy to our hands and legs. See, because of this circulatory system, through the circulatory system the blood is circulating full body, isn't it? It flows the blood in full body with this system, and with this blood we are getting oxygen, the digested food and the other gases to the different parts of the body. And even this only will bring back the waste product from the different parts to be thrown out. Clear? Understood till here? Yes? Is that clear, students? Very good. Now see here, they have given some questions. Can we see these questions? Yes. Now let's see. Now tell me, how is the skeletal useful to the body? Yes, tell me, how is the skeleton useful to your body? Yes, the skeletal gives you shapes and support to your body and protect all the soft organs of the body and helps in movement. Shall I repeat? The skeleton gives shape and support to the body and protects all the soft organs of the body and helps in movement. The second question. Name the organ of the digestive system. Tell me, what are the digestive system organs? See, do you remember? How many organs are there? There are 5 main organs in the digestive system. Which are those? Yes, very good. The mouth, food pipe, stomach, small intestine and large intestine are the organs of the digestive system. Now third question. What does blood carry to the all the parts of body? Yes, very easy. Just now we have studied. Come on, tell me. Yes. The blood carries oxygen and digested food to all the parts of body, and it also carries waste from all the parts of our body. Clear till here? Yes. Now we'll move to the next system. Now we will see the next is excretory system. What it is? The excretory system. Now what is it? How many organs are there in this? See, there are 2 main organs, only one organ is there in this. So that is kidney. Now where is kidney? See, can you see? See, these both are, we do have 2 kidneys. How many kidneys do we have? 2. Okay, so what will happen if the garbage is in your kitchen is not thrown out of the not thrown out for several days? See, something you prepared at home or in the kitchen, every day garbage will be there, isn't it? So if you keep this garbage for 4-5 days, what will happen? Yes, full kitchen will smell out, dirty smell, isn't it? We can't go next day also. Within a one day, full kitchen will be filled with bad smell, isn't it? So there are many things going on inside your body, isn't it? Even we are eating so many things, isn't it? So all these produce are waste. So the waste has to be thrown out of your body, otherwise what will happen? You will fall sick, isn't it? So if you are eating daily, can we keep inside the body this much? No, we have to throw out some waste part. We have to throw out. Whenever we are eating food, it gives energy to our body, but sometimes, so whatever the waste food is there inside the body, it should be thrown out of your body. Otherwise what will happen? you may fall sick. So you have two bean shaped organs called kidneys, and that helps keep the blood clean. The waste that is removed by the kidney is thrown out of your body as urine, and your lungs throw out of the gas carbon dioxide when you breathe out. See, we have seen about lungs. So what we breathe in? Oxygen. And what we breathe out is carbon dioxide, isn't it? So your lungs throw, how we can throw carbon outside? With the help of lungs only. So your skin throws out excess water and salt as a sweat. You can say sweat means what? Gham. See, when fan is off, you become sweat, too much sweat, isn't it? So the sweat is what? It is excess water, salted water, which is coming out of the skin, isn't it? So what are the main parts in the excretory system? Your lungs, kidneys and skin make up your excretory system. Are you getting? Yes. See, what they do? Our body produce lots of wastage that need to be thrown out. We cannot keep inside the body, isn't it? So the excretory system filter your blood to remove those wastage that could be harmful to your body. If it is inside of the body, so what will happen? You may fall sick. So the kidney are the blood filter that remove the waste from the blood in the form of urine. So whatever the waste is there inside the body, it goes through the blood in the kidney, and through the kidney it goes outside through urinary system. So these are the kidneys. So with the blood, it goes all the waste food in this waste product of in our body, whatever is there. So with the help of these kidneys have pipe in this way, and it goes outside of our body with the urinary system. Clear till here? Yes, understood? Yes, very good. Now we'll move to the next. The reproductive system. What it is? The reproductive system. Now what is reproductive system, students? The productive system is responsible for producing babies. We have studied about reproductive, isn't it? All living beings will reproduct. Humans, animals, birds, isn't it? So how they can produce? Because of this reproductive system only. So the reproductive system is responsible for producing babies. Men and women have different reproductive system. Okay, clear about reproductive system? Understood? Yes, very good. Now the next, the nervous system. Now what is nervous system? How many organs are there in nervous system? Brain and nerves. So now here I would like to give you one example. Now your school has many teachers, isn't it? For each subject different teacher is there, for math, science, Marathi, Hindi, drawing, sports, isn't it? So there are many teachers. So they work together to teach you, isn't it? Yes. So who tells them which class to teach and what subject to teach? Now I am teaching you science. Am I decided myself to teach you science? No. Isn't it? So who will tell them? Who tell us? Who tells teachers to teach this subject to this class? Who tells? Yes, it is the principal. So principal will tell all the teachers to teach. They will give which class they are supposed to teach and which subject they have to stage. In the same way, similarly, there are many organ systems in your body. They also have to work together to keep you alive. We have studied, isn't it? So who tells them that work? Who tells them what work they should do? Yes. Or who control them? Now, if you are kicking the ball, who is telling you to kick the ball? Your other leg is telling to kick the ball, or your hand is telling? No, not at all. So who is telling? Who is controlling? Your brain controls all the organ system. Very, very important. See, this brain controls all the organ system. So your brain tells each organ what to do by sending the message through your nerves. See, from here, see, if your brain will tell you, see, first who will send the message? Brain only. If you want to eat an apple, so what will happen? So your brain will give message to your hands that come on, pick up the apple. And again they will give, this brain will give you message to open your mouth and chew the apple. Okay, in this way. Are you getting? Yes. So your brain tells each organs what to do by sending the messages through your nerves. So nerves like wires. How they are? They are like wires. You can see these all are nerves. Full body it will be. Okay, full body. How we can smell? With the help of nose, isn't it? But which smell it is? Who will give you message? Your brain only, isn't it? So message from all the parts of your body also reaches the brain through this nerves. So nerves are like wires. Can you see here? Yes, the nerves are like wires. So message from all parts of your body also reach the brain through this nerves. If your eyes see, ferocious dog running towards you, what happens? They send a message to your brain. The brain immediately order your legs to run fast. Now your new word is there, ferocious. What is mean by ferocious? See, ferocious dog, like you can say like a fearful dog or strong, scary. If you see the scary dog, you will run or not? Yes, definitely you will run from that dog, isn't it? So who will give you message that to run from the dog? Yes, tell me. Of course, yes, of course your brain will give you message, isn't it? So your brain and nerves from your nervous system. So what are the organs in the nervous system? Brain and nerves. Clear till here? Yes. So in this chapter, now at the end, what you have studied, shall we see? Now you know that the eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are the sense organs through which we know about the world around us. A group of organs in the body working together to do an important job is called an organ system. The main organ system are the skeletal system, the muscular system, the digestive system, the respiratory system, the circulatory system, the excretory system, the reproductive system and the nervous system. The skeletal system gives a shape to the body and protects the organs and helps in movement. And the muscular system helps in moving the body parts. The digestive system helps in digesting food. The respiratory system helps us to take in oxygen and breathe out the carbon dioxide. The circulatory system helps to carry blood to all the parts of the body. The excretory system help in throwing out waste from the body, and the reproductive system help in producing babies. The nervous system control all the body, all the parts of the body. Clear? Yes. Now we will see exercise. Now we will solve exercise. Now see the first. What is the A question? Multiple choice question. In that first one, which of these is a sense organ? Eyes, ear, tongue, or all of this? Tell me. Of course, we do have 5 sense organs: eyes, nose, ear, tongue, skin. Isn't it? So these all are sense organs. So we can say all of this. Now next, which of these organ system protect the soft organs of the body? The options are the digestive system, the muscular system, the skeletal system, and the respiratory system. Yes, of course, bones will help us to protect from the soft organs, isn't it? So which system it is? The skeletal system. C option. Okay, now third question. Which of these is a function of the respiratory system? See, what is the function of the respiratory system? Moving a body part, giving a shape to the body, or taking in oxygen, or producing the babies? Yes. See, we have studied about the respiratory system. Yes, it's about taking in oxygen. So what is the function of respiratory system? We can take oxygen through the respiratory system. Now next question. Which of these materials is carried through the human body? The options are oxygen, digested food, carbon dioxide, and all of this. Yes. Tell me, which of these material is carried through the human body? Of course, oxygen we will carry, digested food also will carry, and carbon dioxide also we will send out of the body, isn't it? So which is correct? Yes, can you tell? Come on, think everyone. Yes, tell me. Of course, what will come? All of this. Now last question. Which of these organs control all the system in the body? Heart, kidney, brain, or lungs? Yes, we have seen all the organs. These all organs we have studied about: heart, kidney, brain, and lungs. But who will control? Of course, brain control all the system in the body. Clear till here? Yes. Now we'll move to the next question. Now match the words into the two columns. Now see the first, digestive system. How digestive system help us? Yes, whatever we food eat, where it goes? Kidney, small intestine, nervous, windpipe, or blood vessels? Of course, small intestine. Now see the second, respiratory system. What we have seen in the respiratory system? What are the organs? Yes, try to recall your memory. Nose, windpipe, and lungs. Now can you see? It is there? Yes, windpipe is there. Come on, everyone, match to the windpipe. Now next, circulatory system. What are the organs we have seen in the circulatory system, students? Yes, kidney. Only we have seen kidney? Yes, no. It's about exhalatory system. In circulatory system, we have seen heart and blood vessels. So which is correct option? E. So match to the E. Now next, excretory system. Just now I said, in excretory system we have seen the organ kidneys, isn't it? So match to the kidney. Now last, nervous system is having nervous and brain, isn't it? Now C question. Now see the C question, fill in the blanks. The 5 sense organs are, now tell me, what are the 5 sense organs we do have? Yes, correct. Eyes, nose, ear, tongue and skin. Correct? Yes. The second one. The digest move the bones by pulling at them. Yes. Who will move the bones by pulling at them? Muscles. Isn't it? Muscles. Clear? Now third one. Air enters the body through the dash dash. How we can? How air enters into the body? Through the nose. We can take, we are taking air inside through the nose only. Isn't it? Now see the next. Now see the fourth one. The heart pumps dash dash through the body. Now tell me, how heart pumps? Yes, heart pumps blood through the body. Right here, blood. Now last, the digest keep your blood clean by throwing out urine. Yes, who keeps the body clean by throwing out urine? Kidneys. Isn't it? Yes. Now last question D. Which organ is used to sense the following? Now tell me the color of an apple. How you will find out the color? The apple color is, what is the color of apple? Yes. Which sense organs will help you? Of course, eyes. Isn't it? Now next. The music on the radio. Yes. Which sense organs will tell you? Yes. Tell me. Of course, ears. With the help of ears, you can hear. Isn't it? The smell of food. Yes. How you take the smell of food? Correct. Nose. So right here, nose. Next, the test of medicine. Yes. How you come to know the test of medicine? Tell me. Correct. Tongue. Isn't it? Do you like medicines? No, you don't like. So don't eat fast food. So no need to take any medicines. Now last question. The smoothness of clay. Yes. Everyone like to play with clay. Isn't it? You make so many things with the clay. So how you will come to know whether that clay is soft or hard? Of course, clay is very smooth, isn't it? How you come to know? Yes, because of your skin. With the help of skin, that you can say the clay is very smooth. Understood? Clear till here? Yes. So here we have completed our first chapter with the exercise. Now today's home assignment is solve this exercise once again in the canopy by your own. So before that, what you have to do? You have to read full chapter, underline the hard words and try to learn those hard words, and after that you have to solve this full exercise by your own and cross check your answers with this video. Okay, till that time, bye bye, take care and thank you.